4 years. That's the sentence tonight for a Warren County woman convicted of trying to hire a hitman to kill her husband. Police say Heather Bowling used Facebook to look for a hired gun, and the person she found tipped off police.